What's going on, everybody? This is Sandoji here. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it. We are back with another video today, and in this video, I'm playing Mission 14.
One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
He's right there! He's in that Jeep! Chase it. Chase the Jeep. Gotta chase the Jeep. Dang, I'm running almost as fast as the Jeep is. Why am I running so slow? Wait, why am I running so slow? Oh wait, I'll check it out later. I'll check it out. My feet are fast, but they should be like... It looks like I'm running like extra slow.
Enemy prison analysis. The map has been updated. Analysis. The map has been updated.
You found the interpreter. Now follow him to the target.
Damn, you're the target.
If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
Wait. I'm...
That's not the target. What are you doing? If the interpreter doesn't show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone. Then they'll just kill the target.
Fuck. Yo, move. What are you doing? Where's he going? No, you stay down. Shut your ass up, boy. All right. Oh,
help me.
I'm coming.
Here. Run into trouble, give us a call.
Here, go. Come with us.
Offer
some advice. There we go. The interpreter's coming. The interpreter's coming, guys. Woo.
There he is.
Yes.
Well,
yes.
We'll just have to interrogate him to find out where the target is.
Okay. Well, then just interrogate him. Damn. Okay. Well, I'ma just Well, I can't speak. Oh shit! That's a Jeep. That's my Jeep. Okay, I'm gonna double check on his arm. Make sure it's actually like running correctly.
The interpreter didn't know the target's location. He did tell us where the interrogations are conducted, but they won't start before nightfall. Though if they get suspicious, now that the interpreter's gone, they could kill the target before then. Hurry up and find him.
Oh, it is
interrogate him. Find out what he knows.
Okay, I just want to know because, like, I look like I'm running at, like, really slow. I didn't know if I was actually running fast or not. I don't know. Maybe it's just the terrain where I'm running a little slower. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna go, like, knock the guy out and shit. Wait, there's a guy right there. He's coming. Oh shit. Shh. It's okay. He's sleeping. He sees me. He sees me now. Now he does. And now I'm gonna knock him the fuck out. Shut the hell up. That stealth jump, though. There you go, she's down. He's down! Get down, damn! There he goes. Alright. Is that it?
So, our rescue target was behind some kind of plot.
What kind of plot? Damn, are you gonna tell me?
Marker placed.
Target FM should be in here.
I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament. But still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up.
Well, he's not in here. I just checked in the building. He's not in here. Maybe I can check the buildings around me? I'll check the buildings around me while you do your stuff interrogating him and shit. Ooh, I see something over there. Ooh, common metals. More common metals. I'm going out there to extract whatever that is right there. Oh shit, those are containers. I'm gonna grab those containers too. Give me this shit right here. This is mine. Biological materials right there. This is my shit right here. Give me this shit. The African soldiers, this is mine now. Wow, 750. Okay, thanks. Oh, I'm dumb. There's all this field of movements, and I'm sitting here fucking checking this area. No, he's not in this area. He's down here somewhere. He has to be. Do I have the interpreter? No, I don't. Okay. Oh, yeah. Smart shit right there. Smart shit. You gotta check indoors just in case there's stuff that could be leading to the prisoner. I can check over here. I checked all the buildings and buildings over there. Oh shit, he's right there.
Analysis complete.
Found him. Bitch, you don't look at me and be like, oh, no, fuck out of here.
Unit function added. Development project.
What's AL? Oh, it's probably a light machine gun. ALM. ALM.
That prisoner wasn't the target either. We got some more information though. They're going to interrogate the target at night.
At night? Hey, yo, let me escort this jeep. Let me check indoors. Is he in here? No, he's not. I'm gonna check in the next building. Is he in here? Why would they put him in like in a building with open holes? What? Hello? I found fuel. This is my shit now. Acquired personnel. New skill? That's nice. We got a new battle dress. We got a new battle dress. That has to be deployed right now. That needs to be developed right now. Wait. First, I gotta develop my D-Walker. A new D-Walker? Alright, there you go.
Boss, one of the prisoners has been killed. We don't know if it was a target or not. Hurry up and ID the target.
Oh, shit. I'm running. I don't have time for this. At all. Run! Go. Run! Run! Go! I'm going as fast as I fucking can. By being stealthy though at the same time. I am master of stealth, I am Snake.
Enemy presence detected.
Shit, Tony. He's in that building. I have to get him.
arrived at your destination. The map has been updated.
We're here, we're here, we're here. Hey, let me grab this shit first. Oh, I found a blueprint. I got this, I got this. Oh, let's do this. Get my iDroid out real quick. Ooh, turn it on. Let's scan the page. Scan, scan, scan. Oh, I got a scan. Let's see what we got. Let's look. Downloading. Done. Let's do this.
This is a list of prisoner detainment locations.
The map has been updated.
What about them?
Hands up. Mm-hmm. Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Shh. Let me see his level.
Analysis complete.
Oh no. No, 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 no. Fucking D-Dog. Always gets in my damn way. Always. That's his fucking fault, he done.
Analysis complete.
Oh shit.
Money. Spit it out.
Tell me anything about the prisoners.
Where are your friends?
Alright, I guess not. Here. We're going up.
Updated.
Looting. Anybody? Nobody around. There's an enemy right there. Yo, he did not see me from all over there. Shh. It's okay. It's okay. He won't see me until I'm 9 meters away from him. Nah.
Analysis complete.
He's an A++. I gotta take him.
Let's come on.
Fucking bitch. Alright, well I tagged him already. Hold on. I got this. Interrogate. Interrogate again.
The map has been updated.
What is this? I don't care. We gotta go to the prisoner as fast as we can. We gotta grab him now. Run, D-Dog, run! Nobody's around. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Keep going. Keep going. Run through the jungle. Checking the area, found nothing. They're calling off the search. We're good. Come on. Is he over there? He's right there. It's him. We got him. We got him. They're coming home with us.
Analysis complete.
He's coming home with us too. He is coming home with us. He's an S.
Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone. By chopper or by land. It's your choice.
It's my choice. I'm running. I'm running. Wait, what else can we get? What else can we get? We're in a mission. Oh, okay. Zoologist. I can get a zoologist, but... Oh well, I can get that another time. There's a hot zone. Oh, I just keep running, okay. I just gotta keep running. I gotta keep running with D-Dog. Running. What the fuck is that? Oh. Running with D-Dog. Running with D-Dog. We did?
The enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
I'm a lifesaver. Two staff was
just mission complete.
Oh, thank you.
There is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
There we go. We get the S rank. We got that S rank, dude. Look at that. Look at that. Boy. Let's see what else.
One of the other British prisoners filled us in about the Viscount. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch. He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government UNITA rebels to the state-backed MPLA. He hid this from the Afrikaners, but once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off.
What?
The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him. I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking into the PFs. But the question is, why?
Why? Elite soldiers. We got an A++. Another A++. A+. A+. A. A. B. A. Yes. Okay, so all those B's and A's I just got are getting out of here. Only A++ and A. Only the important people, A+ and higher.
One of the latest missions to come in is connected to the Walker gears. This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission list.
Okay. So I'm going to close in on Cypher, guys. Are you ready for that? I hope you are. And that was the end of this video. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. So like always, stay healthy, stay sexy. And I will see you guys in my next video.